हेलो गाइस, सो वेलकम टू फॉलो माय साइकोलॉजी एंड दिस इज आयुष शायो. सो यस, आई होप यू हैव बीन सीइंग माय अर्लियर व्लॉग्स, द व्लॉग टू जेपी नगर, देन आई हैड अ व्लॉग टू नागार्जुना, आई हैड अ व्लॉग फ्रॉम कमिंग टू मुंबई टू बेंगलुरु, एंड आई वाज लाइक लेट्स फोकस बैक ऑन सम स्टडीज एंड वील डू द रिमेनिंग थियोरी ऑफ अटेंशन, व्हाट व्हिच वाज द ऑटोमेटिक वर्सेस द कंट्रोल थियोरी. सो आई होप यू माइट हैव revised the previous one, the definition of attention, the types of attention, the specific selective attention, divided attention, and sustained attention. Selective attention is something that there are a lot of things, but you focus on a particular thing. Divided attention is like you try to do both the things simultaneously. And sustained attention is something that you do a single thing for a longer time period of time, like watching TV, having a lecture going on, or something. And sustained attention is like if you are sick or something, you're not physiologically or neurologically not well, it can affect your sustained attention. उसके बाद हमने थियोरीज पढ़ी, द टाइप्स ऑफ थियोरीज इन अटेंशन. उसमें हमने फर्स्ट ब्रॉडबैंड की थियोरी पढ़ी जो है फिल्टर थियोरी. सो व्हाट डिड वी लर्न, व्हाट आर द थ्री पार्ट्स ऑफ फिल्टर थियोरी, इफ यू रिमेंबर कमेंट डाउन इन द कमेंट सेक्शन, एंड आई बी ग्लैड दैट एटलीस्ट यू आर रिवाइजिंग इट. एंड टुडे वी आर गोना हैव अ टी टुगेदर. आई थॉट कि आई लव shoot the video along with having some tea, and this tea is not really made by me. One of my friends sent it to me from one of the very good restaurant in Bangalore called Chalo Chai. It's amazing, and the tea is also very good. Yeah, so with some tea, we'll start with our session today. Okay, so I got to know how to do that particular part of just displaying the particular, okay, so just displaying the particular part of the of the screen. I hope now you are only able to see the particular part of the screen. Yeah, so let's continue. Attention, that is theories of attention. Then okay, so automatic versus control processing. Walter and Strindler and Richter are shivering. Like in filter theories, we had broadband. In automatic versus controlled processing, we have Walter Schwinger and Richard Schifrin, who have proposed these two levels of processing related to attention. Okay, automatic processing can be used on easy tasks involving high familiar items. ऑटोमेटिक प्रोसेसिंग हम वहां पे यूज कर सकते हैं जो इजी है, जो हमारे लिए बहुत ज्यादा फेमिलियर है, जो हम रोज करते हैं. जैसे कि इफ आई आस्क यू टू ब्रश, यू डोंट हैव टू पुट योर कॉन्शियस एफर्ट्स ओवर इट, यू कैन ब्रश इट ऑटोमेटिकली. तो यू कैन हैव अटेंशन विच इज लाइक यू डोंट हैव टू पुट प्रॉपर अटेंशन ओवर इट. सो समथिंग विच इज वेरी फेमिलियर, यू हैव बीन कीपिंग ऑन ब्रशिंग सिंस चाइल्डहुड, सो समथिंग वेरी वेरी रूटीन इन योर लाइफ, इट कैन बी कॉल्ड एज ऑटोमेटिक प्रोसेसिंग. Automatic processing is parallel, that is, you can handle two or more items at the same time. Automatic processing is parallel, मतलब parallel processing क्या होता था कि it's like divided attention, that we can do two tasks at the same time, like automatic processing. Okay, so can you eat and watch together? Yes, you can, because it's like a practice done since a long time, and it's like we have been doing this from childhood, that you can grab your attention to eating also as well as to watching also, though we put our more attention towards watching and less towards eating, but it's like automatic processing. In contrast, control processing must be used on difficult tasks or tasks involving unfamiliar items. Okay, so if I tell you to cook something, okay, I'm in South, so let's say I ask you to cook some saru, like some sambar, and you are like, I've never been doing this before. So you will be like, okay, though cooking would be an automatic process for you, but cooking saru, which is different, like cooking sambar, will be very difficult for you, which will need more focus of yours, which will need more control processing, that you have to think about it, you have to go slow. And control processing is serial, only one time can be done, can be handled at a time. Like one thing, like item can be handled at a time. But if I ask you to make a saru, so you'll be like, I'll tell you that watch TV, listen to songs, and make saru. But it will be like some of them who are like living in South, they make it daily. Un logo ke liye it's like a thing. They can do everything. Like watch a movie also and make saru. They'll be like watching, listening to a song and do it. But if you're doing for the first time, you'll be like, no, I have to focus on this thing. I have to focus on how to cook. Did I put the tadka, then I have to mix. You'll be totally focused on that one thing. So it's a serial processing. So automatic can be done on easy things, can be done with familiar things. Controlled can be done with difficult things, and it is done with unfamiliar things. Whereas automatic is a parallel processing and control is a serial processing. So automatic processing. On a selective task in which people use automatic processing, it should be relatively easy to pick up features of the unattended message. Abhi humne wo attenuation theory mein padha tha, of the filter theory, attenuation model mein. Ki jab do, like when you are focusing on some, you know, there are two ears, right? So ek mein aa raha hai awaaz aur ek mein nahi, ek mein bhi aa raha hai. So there are two different things coming in two different ears, okay? But हम जनरली इफ मैं लेफ्ट ईयर पे फोकस कर रही हूँ राइट ईयर का अकॉर्डिंग टू अटेन्यूएशन मॉडल मैं उसको कम ध्यान दूंगी ध्यान नहीं दूंगी ऐसा नहीं आई विल बी गिविंग लेस अटेंशन टू द लेफ्ट राइट ईयर सो एन ऑटोमेटिक प्रोसेसिंग ये बोल रहा है कि सिलेक्टिव अटेंशन में जब हम एक चीज को फोकस करते हैं लेकिन जब ऑटोमेटिक प्रोसेसिंग करते हैं देन वी कैन फोकस ऑन द अनदर थिंग ऑल्सो अनअटेंडेड मैसेज ऑल्सो की मैं अगर यहाँ पे फोकस कर रही हूँ दिस लेफ्ट ईयर आई एम जस्ट लिस्निंग टू अकॉर्डिंग टू ऑटोमेटिक प्रोसेसिंग बट यहाँ पे जो मैसेज पढ़ रहा है जो अनअटेंडेड मैसेज हो रहा है वो भी मैं प्रोसेस कर पा रही हूँ बिकॉज आई एम वेरी यूज्ड टू डूइंग दिस टू थिंग्स साइमल्टेनियसली जैसे कि अगर मैं मुझे मेरा मेन फोकस है टीवी देखना बट आई एम सो so much pro at it that I can even watch TV and with that unattended thing which I'm not focusing on which is the eating I can even do that along with watching TV so can you get a difference between the two on a divided attention task where both tasks require automatic processing it should be relatively easy to perform two tasks simultaneously divided is like selective attention and divided attention agar aapko yaad nahi aa raha hai then go back to my earlier videos revise it and then come to this video it will be very easier for you so divided attention hai to automatic processing means it's very easy to focus on two things simultaneously like eating and watching or riding and listening to music you can do it simultaneously it's very easy for you In addition, consider the relationship between practice and automatic processing. So, as we said that hum eating and watching, ya fir brushing teeth and talking to someone, this all things we have been doing it since childhood. So it's like it has been practiced. Now, if I say that you know, what example which you can say that you can practice? Your job at work maybe, like you know. Your job at work, you're not doing it since a long time. So your job at work is of no. Let's take a cook. Okay, so cooking तो हम बचपन से करते नहीं हैं. But our mothers are like they're cooking it from 6-7 years, 8-9 years. They're cooking the same thing, roti and everything same only. So अभी roti पहली बार जब बेल रहे हैं, then you'll be so controlled processing. Like you'll be seeing that it's not becoming a shape and everything. But after getting a neck of it, after getting a proper practice over it it's going to be automatic it's going to be like you're just rolling the roti and it's happening on its own you don't even need to pay attention to it so this is basically practice and automatic processing has a relationship got it guys yeah tasks that are extensively practiced will tend to involve automatic processing roti making is a very very simple example for this roti making it's very difficult initially but with practice it becomes automatic you just roll it and it happens on its own because you come to know like how much pressure you are giving everything gets automatic accordingly okay control processing on a selective attention task in which people use control processing very few features of the unattended message will be noticed abhi control processing mein जैसे कि हम बोल रहे कि आई एम मेकिंग सारू फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम मेकिंग सांबार फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू बी टोटली एंग्रोस्ड इन मेकिंग दैट मेरे पीछे कौन क्या बोल रहा है व्हाट एवर दे आर डूइंग व्हाट एवर दे आर सेइंग आई एम नॉट एबल टू गोइंग टू गेट इट अनलेस दे आर स्पीकिंग यू नो दैट थ्री थिंग्स इफ देयर इज अ चेंज इन द जेंडर्स वॉइस और देयर इज योर नेम स्पोकन देयर आर थ्री फोर थिंग्स व्हिच आर टोटली गॉन इन टू अटेंशन इफ दे कम आउट according to attenuation model so agar aap ya fir something very important regarding your saru which you're making regarding a recipe if someone speaks out then you will be like ha ha kya bole aap what did you say Can you repeat it? Yeah, because it's something very related to your context, very important to what you're doing it right now, but you won't be attending some other rational thing which is not relevant to your present recipe. Okay, so in selective attention, when you are in a control processing, when you're doing something unfamiliar for the first time, you'll be so engrossed into it that the unattended message will be left aside. Very few features will be taken inside, like will be processed or will be given a semantic meaning. Well, control processing में जब मैं attenuation बोल रही हूँ, automatic processing में जब attenuation model की बात कर रही हूँ, आपको अगर याद नहीं आ रहा है, then go back to my old video of filter theories. I have been mentioning over there what is attenuation model. Okay, on a divided attention task, it is very difficult to perform two tasks simultaneously. Very difficult to perform two tasks simultaneously when it's control processing. जैसे कि yes guys, it's the proper example. मैं आपको बोल रही हूँ कि रोटी कहीं लेते हैं. I'm telling you that you have a tawa on your gas and you have a roti on your you have to roll a roti. And two things you have to do simultaneously. I am 100% sure it's going to be a tough job for you to do it for the first time. You'd be like, मैं इधर ये करूँ कि वो करूँ. मैं दोनों साथ में नहीं कर सकती. It's not going to be possible. Because it's a control processing. You're going to do it's an unfamiliar thing, a difficult thing for the first time. So either you'll be able to focus on your rolling or on the baking of the roti. But you won't be able to do the rolling and the baking together. I'm 100% sure. अगर नहीं मान रहे हो करके देखो. जल जाएगी रोटी या फिर यहाँ पे रोटी टूट जाएगी. I'm 100% sure. Because it's experienced, guys. Experience बोल रहा है. इंसान नहीं. In addition, tasks that have not been extensively practiced will usually require control processing. जो चीज़ को हम practice नहीं करते हैं, उसको control processing की ज़रूरत पड़ेगी. But अगर आप ये rolling of the roti and baking, अगर आप 5 साल से करते आ रहे हो, यू माइट बी अ प्रो टुडे. मतलब सी योर पेरेंट्स और मम्मी सब कुछ साथ दोनों साथ में करते हैं. दैट्स बिकॉज ऑफ द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ सो मेनी इयर्स. सो इफ यू आर नॉट प्रैक्टिस समथिंग, देन दैट कम्स इनटू कंट्रोल प्रोसेसिंग. ऑटोमेटिक प्रोसेसिंग एग्जांपल. ऑटोमेटिक प्रोसेसिंग ऑफकोर्स विदाउट अस गिविंग मच thought to it, if we practice something long enough, it becomes automatic. Same. कि अगर हम एक चीज बहुत बच्चे से एक चीज होती है रूटीन हमारा, जैसे कि टीवी चालू करना या फिर राइट साइकिल चलाना या फिर ब्रश करना या फिर नहाना, कोई भी रूटीन की चीज है जो हम बचपन से करते आ रहे हैं, तो भी अभी वो ना ऑटोमेटिक हो जाती है हमारे लिए. बिकॉज यू हैव इट बीन डूइंग इट सिंस सो मेनी इयर्स, राइट? फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इट्स एन एक्सपीरियंस बाइक राइडर, यू मे बी एबल टू do many bike riding tasks, as shifting the gears of the bike, braking and steering automatically without giving it much thought. Exactly. Like agar aap bike bahut saalon se chala rahe ho, to bike mein aisa nahi is very simple the Activa chalo theek hai, just doing this and it's easier compared to the bike. But agar aap bike ki baat karo to usme gear change karna, brake dabana, gear steering on, steering ko chalana, you have to do all these multiple tasks together. But you are riding a bike since a long time, then this may be much easier for you. Got it? So this is automatic processing. Control processing. Okay, so I didn't type this. I wanted to show you this image only. Okay, so abhi jaise ki driving a car for the first time. First of all, driving a car for the first time is only a control processing. It's not like ye jo traffic jam ka example liya, jo guard road ka example liya, zigzag ka, wo sab kuch maine aapko dikhane ke liye diya ki ye to control processing hai hi. But driving a car for the first time is a huge control processing. Like, you know, jaise ki agar I remember my first time of driving this car driving, and the guy was so pissed off on me. Like, he's like, ma'am, Honda कहाँ पर है हॉर्न? तो इज लाइक मेरे पास है क्या? मैंने बोला यार डोंट बी सार्कास्टिक. वो मैंने सार्कास्म मार रहा है मेरे सामने. आई वाज लाइक आई डिडंट नो ना द हॉर्न वाज इन द वी स्टीयरिंग ओनली. बहुत गंदा हुआ था मेरे साथ. सो इट्स वेरी बिकॉज यू आर जस्ट कंफ्यूज्ड व्हाट वेयर कहाँ पर क्या है. सो योर स्टीयरिंग ओवर योर गियर्स ओवर योर ब्रेक एंड योर क्लचेस ऑन योर इन योर लेग्स and then exceed also in your leg. So it's very difficult for you to focus for everything. It's like multiple tasking at the same time. सो दैट्स व्हाई इट्स कंट्रोल प्रोसेसिंग. अभी आपको कार चलाना आता है, चलो समझ ले वो आपका कार चलाना 6-7 साल हो गए, अभी आपको थॉट नहीं देना पड़ता है, बट आप घाट वाले रस्ते में पहली बार चले गए. तो अभी नाउ गोइंग टू अ घाट प्लेस, यू नो जनरली व्हेन वी गो आउटसाइड एंड आवर मम्मा इज लाइक पप्पा जी ने लाइक पप्पा इज आई एम गोइंग टू सी इन गुजराती आई एम सॉरी पप्पा इज गोइंग टू यू नो क्लाइंब द घाट नाउ सो बी very silent, don't distract him because he might lose his focus. Why it's important? Because it's really very scary, because that is for the first time your dada, your you know, your brother, your father is going up a hill or your mother is going up a hill on a ghat road, because it's very difficult to focus for the first time when you're going on a ghat road. It's some control processing for a local driver who's staying over there. You will see him going so fast and so safe because it's like automatic processing for him, but for us who are doing it for the first time, it's the control processing. So guys, I'm sure, very very sure that you are too much clear about what is control processing and what is automatic processing. And for further reference, I want you to I'll just post the book's link. I had been posting in the last video also. Ye bhi maine usi book se refer kara hai, Cognition Martlin ka jo hai. I don't have the place to you know kind of post a PDF over here, but I'll post the link over there. You can go over there and you can refer it out. And dusri baat hai ki yeah, the cases are increasing. So guys, it's okay. It's if you're roaming out, cool. But the thing is, be with very precautions. Today also, we were like in Bangalore. We were like to the Phoenix Mall, and it was like we had thought that it's like we should go early in the afternoon or something, and we should come back by the evening. But the evening is the time where everything gets crowded so much. And even what happened when we were in the eatery zone, the one part of the eatery zone was so crowded. We really thought to change the mall, and we changed the mall and we ate somewhere else. Because please avoid going to crowded places. It's good for you, for your child, for your family. We also did the same. Though we are living alone over here, but then too I was like, yeah, if you're living alone, you're going to suffer alone. Koi lene nahi aane wala yahan pe. So it's like, just take care of yourself, because if you will be fine, your family will be fine, no one will get infected. And have tea or coffee, whatever you, suits you. And or do theories, I have feature integration theory and illusory conjunctions. These two theories are there. It are very small theories. I can brief you together those two theories. If you want it, please let me know in the comment section. Otherwise, I'll just move on to perception now directly. So whatever you feel right, let me know in the comment section. And if you like my videos, please subscribe my channel, follow my psychology. And I have my Instagram handle also. So over there also, I post a lot of videos. I'll post my vlogs on both of the channels. So let me know. And let me know how was the first day of your Happy New Year. Yes, what else? I was saying. So let me know how was everything. And I was thinking of working out. I went to badminton stadium today over here. Gopalan Sports Center is there. It's a huge, huge sports center. And there was badminton over there. So I know how to play badminton. I'm not a pro. In my UG, I played with my friends. So I know how to play badminton. So I was like, let's join it. It's like a little bit fitness and everything. So maybe I'll join and let's see. Whatever I'll do, I'll keep you updated. Take care. And if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. Like my videos, share my videos, comment on them. And let me know what else do you expect from them. And please, for a Sawal Jawab Sunday, you can let me know, you know, kind of what kind of you can post your questions down on my video or on my Instagram handles. I'll answer them. I'll make a video through which I'll answer all the questions. Thank you so much for always supporting me, and Hosharu, and thank you so much, Majas.